And we've been actually living a nightmare.
And it is one of the worst you could ever imagine. This mother lost one son at the hands of another. And new at 5, he is getting 6 years probation for that killing.
DeAndre Rabidel stabbed his brother Desmond to death back in November of 2017. You may have heard the sentence and thought that this sentence seems a little light.
Cassie Nelson was in that courtroom today. And Cassie, what did the judge have to say about this decision?
Well, the mom of the two boys wanted the case dismissed altogether, but the state agreed to charge DeAndre with a lesser charge of voluntary manslaughter. Today, the boy's mother asked the judge to let her keep the son she has left, and the judge said the family has already been punished enough. What all started as a fight between two brothers changed their family forever.
My heart will never be the same. My life will never be the same, and I would never wish this on any single parent.
Police say DeAndre Rabidel stabbed his older brother Desmond to death at their home in southeast Albuquerque. It happened in November 2017. In court Wednesday morning, you could see the anguish on DeAndre's face as his mom, Carissa, asked Judge Christine Aguirre to keep him out of prison. Carissa wanted the case dropped, but the state wouldn't agree.
We've not been able to properly grieve our loss because we're fighting the battle to save the life of DeAndre so that I don't lose the only other piece of my heart that still beats.
Carissa and her son both say it was an accident, and DeAndre was defending himself. DeAndre became so emotional, the judge called for a break before he stood up to speak.
I love my brother. I looked up to him. He was like the only solid male role model that I ever had growing up.
Then it was Judge Aguirre's turn.
To me, your family has gone through enough that you're living your own prison term.
In the end, she sentenced DeAndre to 6 years supervised probation.
Other people may think that it's either too lenient. Others may think it's not harsh enough. But nobody knows what the Rabidel family has gone through.
Because she believes now DeAndre and his mom are living their own prison terms. The judge and the defense both say it was a plea agreement that landed them on the sentence of 6 years probation, but the prosecutor says he never agreed to that. He agreed to stay silent during the sentencing and not try to sway the judge one way or the other. Back to you.